Well, it was back in 2019. I was 14. My friend had just bought a VR. He had got the Oculus Quest 1. I was still on console then. And he told me about Rec Room. And so I ended up downloading it. And I used to play with him while he was on VR. I'd play on screen. I took a little break. And then in 2021, when I got my Oculus Quest 2, I've come back to the game, and I've been playing it for about 2 years straight now. It's actually one of my favorite games. So I come back for the people, the fun I can have, the stuff you can do in this game. Yeah, exactly. I mean, I'm a three of a kind moderator now as well. I mean, I know Lucifer's not part of anymore, but I work with the other members. Well, I work with them, I get to meet them and stuff if they ever need my help. I'm there to do events. But to get into creating, that's what I've been looking at lately. I'm trying to, you know, run maps like this, come up with my own ideas for places, just because it's something else to do rather than playing the game just for fun. I can take it as an opportunity to experience new things, and being a creator in this game comes with new benefits. Yeah, I mean, that's obviously advice number one. For me personally, I'm not the greatest of builders. Like, for this map specifically, I haven't built anything here. I'm just like a manager. I manage the people on the team and I make sure everything runs well. But when it comes to building, I always try my best to improve. So I've been getting into it lately. I've got people who teach me, and it's just repetition, mate. You know, with anything in life, if you want to be good at it, you have to practice over and over again, no matter what. So I think start basic, design some things like stuff you might use to decorate a room, let's say like a table or a chair or a plant, start from small, and then the more you practice, then the better you get, you can work up. Well, there you go. Yeah, outlines are a really good one. People like outlines, they go to events for them. So outlines definitely a good recommendation. You could sell outlines if you wanted to do that. But honestly, that's my best advice, mate. Just try as all. You know, and like you said before, I know you've heard it a lot, but it's the best piece of advice you can get from anyone, really. Is just don't give up too easily. Yeah, I see what you mean. Yeah, well, you know, like I said, just start with some smaller things, work your way up. If you're good at outlines, then you know, continue to work on that. You could always ask people, hey, do you want an outline of your character, and then do that and become more known, you know what I mean? Get your name out there for being able to do it. Oh, yeah? Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. Mm-hmm. It is time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper buonasera. Mm-hmm. All right, sounds good, mate. Yeah, I hope it all goes well. Carry on with the work, and I'm sure do so well. A horror map? I've never made one. I'm part of a team that's making one. Oh, Chucky. What, are you making that, you mean, on me? Oh, yeah. Well, there's always time to try again if you want to. You just gotta find some people who can help you out with it as well. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah, we try our best here. Mm-hmm. No problem. Oh, alright, man. Thank you. Yes.
Yeah.
I appreciate you, bro. Stick it here, nice one. And the work you've been putting in lately, by the way. Been doing very good.
Yeah, I know. I'm making so many events.
I know, I haven't been making them too much because every time I go to, someone else has done it.
Honestly, man, my legs just started giving up on me. It's epic, bro.
I'll be making an event tomorrow, hopefully. I was going to make tonight's one, but then, I can't remember the name, but they already done it.
Devil made it, I think. I think it's...
You don't have to gift me anything if you don't want it, mate. Or if you do, then I'll take root beer, honestly. I've got everything I need in this game. If you want to just gift me beer or something, I'd be happy with that. Yo, Tether. So, man, we're just having a talk.
I was going to murder you then, but then I noticed it was you.
Tether's been doing a good job. He's our newest member.
Yo, I'm lagging so bad.
Can hosts not go into the break room? The break room?
Ah, yeah, that's what I was saying before. So, hosts can, but, you know, because I made you a host in this event, it doesn't work first time, so you need to leave and join back. Yeah, then you can go through.
I'm good. I'm
good. Yeah, bro. Well, next time you come back then, anyway, it'll be fixed.
Yeah.
Hey, yes, you can go by there if you need to, bro. Nice one, though. Thank you for the help.
Yeah. Oh, man, I went on the Discord to check when the event was going to end, and I didn't even do it.
Oh, yeah?
You can check by going to...
Thank you very much, bro. Appreciate it. Nice one. Oh, yeah. That's just a bit. Oh, I got a high if I got a beanie. Thank you, mate. Appreciate that.
Get a random 2-star?
Look at the drip. Let's go.
Let me put my unspoken drip on.
Oh my god.
Have you got one?
Yeah, I got unspoken.
Jeez. Let's go, bro. Oh, there goes Nathan. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know, but he's always causing problems, so I'm not surprised.
Yeah, he is.
You can see some of the drip I've got. Hang on, I'll show you. I'm gonna walk in. Yeah, bro, like,
just walk in with our drip.
I'm going in as Laura. Laura,
huh?
Laura?
Fucking Uncle Billy! Jesus Christ!
I'm drinking piss, is anything you need?